Biohazard Outbreak.
Yeah.
There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known, but more than 50 local lines and officers are still trying to...
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right? What are you doing?
This is what I need. Hey there! Go!
Find anything new?
Come on!
No way!
God. Mark. Cindy!
Ooh. Oh God! What should I do?
Let's just try to stay calm.
Watch out! Go away!
I want that.
Here! Go away!
Ugh! I want that.
Here! Why now?
Come on.
Uh-huh.
Cindy, come on!
This'll help.
Cindy?
I understand.
Cindy!
Son of a bitch!
Thank you so much.
What's that?
I don't know.
Let's just try to sneak.
It might be.
I found it! Just do it! Don't touch me!
Come on.
Watch out!
Come on.
Yeah.
I was thinking.
I'm not sure.
Come on!
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Come on!
Yes.
Good.
Uh-huh.
We better get going.
Got it!
What now?
I want that.
This is it. Take this.
Immediately. If you do not not leave the area in time, we cannot guarantee your safety.
City's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go!
They're getting closer. We gotta go, now!
No.
You should go now. That's a fuel tank. Leak the gas and use it to burn these bastards.
Do it now!
I want that.
Here!
I want that. This is it. Come on!
All right!
Thank you.
This is the Raccoon City Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
That's it then? Get in, please.
The highway is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
I want that.
Here!
Oh my God! I want that.
Here!
No way. Cindy! Come on.
Yes.
Cindy!
I have this feeling. Yes.
Come on.
Yeah.
Mark! Come on!
Yes.
Hey there!
Cindy! Come on.
Yes.
I want that.
This is it!
What now?
Oh no. No. The city's gone.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done!
Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Okay, it's done!
Eric!
What should I do?
Let's just try to stay calm.
As a newspaper reporter, I had been involved with bizarre cases before. But this time, I had to learn the hard way that my past experiences were useless. When a horror movie becomes reality, a person's sanity can disappear instantly. I was moving on pure survival instinct.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine and the army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.